stars of SmackDown Live have something to prove tonight. They're going to leave it all in the ring, because that's what SmackDown Live is all about.
Byron, put on a helmet, pull up your big boy pants. It's going to be a long, long night. Let's go.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started. Well said, and I think that this might just be the match that this Liverpool crowd really came to see. It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. No one's backing down here. What an impasse. Damn. Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Great agility there.
Drop kick from behind.
Ouch.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Basement drop kick. Gets the tag.
What a counter.
What a suplex.
Tough spot to be in.
What's this gonna be?
Oh, an enziguri!
Time to go home! Boom! Big time driver!
He got out of the way!
Up and down, leg lariat.
Oh, right to the throat. Knee lift.
Tagged in.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
A jumping stomp to the gut. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Tag made.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh my goodness! And they're not finished!
Suplex!
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know, it's gonna be tough to make it to the corner.
Are we gonna see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael, I really do.
There it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Oh, that was just malicious. Comes in off the tag.
In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent, or be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referee's count of five to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstar's feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Both team members must touch, and the referee must see the tag be made.
Gets out of the way, and fast. He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display.
Fisherman suplex. We're going to make the tag here.
A tag at this point could change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Stopped dead in his tracks.
Oh, so close, Michael.
Tagged in.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Teeing off.
He's absorbed some damage already. The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack, though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
In off the tag. He has him right where he wants him.
Double underhook.
Head to the pin window. The pitfalls of gravity, Michael.
And he kicks out.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact. Oh, that'll give you a whiplash.
Ceremoniously.
Uh-oh.
What a splash.
Looking for the quick pin.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Producing a trampling.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Oh, my.
Bump handle.
Bump handle into the split break.
Hoping to end it early.
Pin broken up easily.
That would have been a shocker.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Had him scouted.
Oh,
saw it coming.
Oh, wicked clothesline!
Great evasion.
Kick to the gut. Here's the setup.
In off the tag. Tagged in.
Double underhook.
Oh, man. So glad I bet on him to win.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
This is a big...
Whoa!
Oh, an elbow drop.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Stuck in the leg.
Just nasty.
Oh, look at this.
Gutbuster.
Can he end it quickly? Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
Going for the home run.
Good night. What a stunner.
Amazing, Kevin, shoot him up again. Behind that kick out.
A good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? DDT! Mike hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
He's getting closer, Corey.
And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way.
Able to get the tag.
Hard impact down the back. We've got a cover.
One, two, three. They did it. They won the match.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle. Victory. Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the WWE United Kingdom Championship!
big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
But it's going to take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here as champion.
And I think he knows that, Michael. If anybody's up for the task, it's certainly him.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
As expected, the champ is looking incredibly confident as he prepares to defend his title here.
That's one thing you never have to worry about when it comes to the champ. The man simply oozes confidence.
Introducing the challenger from the wasteland, weighing in at 222 pounds. And introducing the champion from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 196 pounds. He is the WWE United Kingdom Champion.
The WWE United Kingdom Championship quickly developing a specific brand of competition, a hard-hitting, strong style.
Expect fists to faces in this one, fellas. Important the United Kingdom title is, just look at its history. The first champion was decided in a 16-man tournament featuring Europe's best competitors.
And after that, we saw Pete Dunne hold the title for 685 days with dozens of high-profile defenses.
We'll see if that prestige continues with tonight's title match.
He might have been waiting on that one. Double underhook applied.
Ouch. Butterfly suplex for the win to retain the championship.
Plenty of tight fighting.
Wow. Power from the suplex. Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Hooked up and backdrop suplex.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex, nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Boom! Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. The champ taking their share of hits now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
absolutely destructive.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
Oof!
Covered by the champ! Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Gets out of dodge there.
Snapmare. Covered by the challenger!
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Wicked chop!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. Back now inside the ring. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Got him up.
The champ not looking great right now.
In his current condition, the stipulations are to his disadvantage.
He's in full control now.
Jeez, you might break a neck that way.
A well-aimed strike.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Send him up here.
Up in the suplex.
No.
He's lining him up. Nothing quite like the phenomenal forearm for the championship.
Two.
Oh, kick out.
Very nice.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
It's a guy.
Right on the mark.
The champ getting worked over here.
He won't quit.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain? Championship and a kick out. Let's jump. Nobody's surprised.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Uh-oh.
Pile driver. A championship level move. Absolutely punishing.
And I can't believe this match is still going on.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
Boom, what impact.
Evading possible disaster there.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
He weaves out of the way. Pele kick. He continues to press forward.
Moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Oh, right up there.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
Floor. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Back in from the floor. Boom! What a forearm!
Little kick on the mark.
The challenger is not in a great place.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Targeting the stomach.
Not gonna be good.
Noise. I'll put you right to
cover by the champ.
And again, he refuses to stay down.
Too soon.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
That's unique, Corey.
He's got to do it.
Styles.
Do it. The title might change hands.
Hey, what goes up must come down.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh, look at this. Setting him up.
Inverted DDT. Fast reflexes.
Oh! Dragon Whip connects.
Just striking at will. Look at this. Oh, goodness!
Jam your leg in a bad way.
You only got one. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two.
And he barely avoids the pinfall.
So resilient.
And I think we just might see
the champ,
the champion into the cover.
poking the bear. A fan favorite. Well, okay. Going to be hard getting into the arena with an ego that big.
Very well put. Well, okay.
What now? What's this all about?
He's ready to lay it all out right here.
Let's listen and see. Showing the proper respect, mixing it up. And we're off.
You mad, bro? I guess so.
Uh-oh, somebody seems a little cocky. Bad blood is a-boiling. Going to be hard getting into the arena with an ego that big. Not exactly likable. Okay.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question. That's the kind of stuff that will drive a superstar a little crazy.
Somebody needs to count the 10. Gotta like that attitude. Pride comes before the fall. Better watch it. Thank you.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Going to be hard getting into the arena with an ego that big.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
And there you have it. I don't think you can be any more clear than that.
I can't believe what we just saw.
And if that's any indication, we're in for one.
His opponent, accompanied by Paul Heyman from London, England, weighing in at 320 pounds, the WWE Champion.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Remember, guys, the title is not on the line here tonight.
I don't think that matters to the champ, Cole. Look at him. He looks more fired up than ever before.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Well said, and I think that this might just be the match that this Liverpool crowd really came to see.
Wow.
Power from the suplex. Launched with a belly-to-belly.
I can tell you these rivals have been talking about getting in the ring with each other all day. And here we are, the moment they've been waiting for.
Oh, clothesline!
And setting him up. Oh, and into the face.
That's going to hurt.
Nothing fancy here.
Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker. Setting him up for the flatliner.
Oh, man, face first.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
Elbow drop right on point.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Down, a perfect vertical suplex.
What a great match we have here on SmackDown Live.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
He continues to press forward.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Two.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages. And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Oh, right up there.
Oh, what a right hand!
Close the book on this one.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
He weaves out of the way. He's lost some of his wind now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Oh, no. We've got a problem here, guys.
Oh!
Arm drag. Uh-oh.
Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam.
You guys are so cute.
And look at it from
two.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Three.
Thanks for coming.
End of days. Does he get him here?
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, I am impressed.
Shots to the body.
Treating their opponent like a heavy bag.
Oh, what a right hand!
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Two.
A second.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win. Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
Hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.